need to realize that all of us has a voice, and using simple actions and being cautious of what we are doing can really put an end to pollution. Be the solution to stop air pollution.